So the world is really your oyster. And for those of you wondering, you can still default dance as a mini banana. It's one of the most adorable things I've ever seen in my life. So it's also you guys know I'm a big fan of death runs. Is it possible to beat a default death run as a tiny banana skin? We already know this puts you with your actual character size, meaning it'll probably mess with your character movement as well. So that's the first mystery we're going to conquer today. The sign in the background appropriately says tiny and mighty.
Harry Potter.
However you want. And you know what else is tiny and mighty? The like button. So be sure to drop a like in the video.
Up, up, up.
Will be tiny too.
Yummy. Up, up.
Let's continue with the video. Also, before we go any further,
yummy.
Fortnite glitches. I should have his link in the description.
Up, up, up.
Now, if you're an OG to my channel, you'll most likely remember the 100 level default death run by JD. This was one of the first creative maps to really blow up on my channel when I switched over to creative. So the question I have is simple. Can I complete a default death run as a tiny banana man? As you can see, there's a lot of camera issues with this glitch. And to be honest with you, I'm mostly here to see if I can still prove my Master Trap Vader skills as a tiny banana. Which, if you really think about it, claiming my Master Vader title as a tiny banana could not be more perfect. And again, you're free to interpret that however you want. Now, the one big downside to this glitch is if you die, it resets your character size and you gotta do the whole glitch over again. So this segment of the video could last for another 10 seconds. But we'll just have to see. And ironically, level 3 is actually going to be one of the
hardest. This is dead, Mommy.
Now, I don't know if I'll be able to momentum regularly.